Next tonight here, NBC anchor Megyn Kelly apologizing tonight after defending blackface on Halloween. There was immediate outrage and tough words from some of her own colleagues. Here's ABC's Lindsay Davis.
A mea culpa today from NBC talk show host Megyn Kelly.
I want to begin with two words. I'm sorry.
Just 24 hours after these comments sparked fierce backlash.
But what is racist? Because truly, you do get in trouble if you are a white person who puts on blackface for Halloween, or a black person who puts on whiteface for Halloween. Like, when I was a kid, that was okay as long as you were dressing up as like a character.
Kelly and her all-white panel were discussing costumes like this one, a real housewife dressed as Diana Ross.
She made her skin look darker than it really is, and people said that was racist. And I don't know, I felt like, who doesn't love Diana Ross?
After a firestorm online, Kelly apologized in an email to colleagues. But this morning, her Today co-hosts, including Al Roker, were openly critical.
She owes a bigger apology to folks of color around the country, because this is a history, going back to the 1830s, minstrel shows to demean and denigrate a race.
Blackface became a Hollywood tradition where white actors would paint their faces black as a form of ridicule. Kelly educated today about that painful history.
I learned that given the history of blackface being used in awful ways by racists in this country, it is not okay for that to be part of any costume, Halloween or otherwise.
After Kelly's apology, a standing ovation.
And now that standing ovation is the source of even more backlash. Social media users pounced, saying while her apology was necessary, the ovation was cringeworthy and undermines the point of the apology in the first place, David.
All right, Lindsay, thank you.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.